A wave of small earthquakes shaking Mount St. Helens in recent days, and experts say more than 100 quakes have actually occurred underneath the Washington State volcano over the last several weeks. So what does this volcanic recharge mean? Let's bring in meteorologist Allison Chinchar. She is in our CNN Atlanta Weather Center. Allison, this seems a little bit fishy, to say the least, a little nerve-wracking for folks in that zone.
That's right. When you say hundreds of them, you think, oh, these must be big quakes. But that's just it. These have been incredibly small quakes. However, it's the frequency of them that has scientists kind of keeping a close eye on this. So this is the area over the past 7 days. These blue squares that you see, those are the monitoring sites that they have out there. And then all of these dots, these are all of the earthquakes that have occurred in this region in the last 7 days. Now, again, I want to point out, none of these have been huge. In fact, most of them have been at a magnitude of 0.5 or less. You and I can't even detect that. They're so small. Now, the maximum was around a 1.3. Again, very hard for humans to detect something of that small magnitude. Now, they all were very shallow, between about 1.2 to 4 miles in depth. Now, basically what this means is when you get these swarms, it's the repressurization of the magma that's in there, and it kind of sifts through some of the cracks that are there. And that's what causes a lot of these little mini earthquakes. But you want to keep in mind, this process can continue for years without an eruption. And that's what the experts are trying to make sure that people understand. They're not seeing any anomalous gases come out, and they're not expecting an imminent eruption by any means. So again, sounds cool, sounds interesting, but not really a big threat at this time.